Good Friday, everyone. We made it to the end of the week here, and we've got a treat for you. The rain is gone. We've got sunshine and cooler temperatures behind the front. All the rain has moved out into the Atlantic waters, and we won't see any of that returning until the middle part of next week. What started out as a cool Friday morning with temperatures in the 50s will warm into the low 80s. Really nice weather here today, although it'll be a bit breezy with west to northwest winds cranking around 15 to 20 through the afternoon. Next chance of rain by the middle of the week, and we could see several days of showers as a front stalls across the area. But today, dry, tomorrow, dry, even into Sunday. We're looking at mostly sunny skies for Mother's Day. Although, what a big difference in temperatures as we'll be warming into the upper 80s for the second half of your weekend. Tonight, though, gear up. It's going to be cooler. We'll see temperatures dipping down into the mid 40s overnight. That could be near record lows here, but then we start the warm up as we head through the next couple of nights. But enjoy the spring-like cooler temperatures for the next couple of days.